See what? I mean,
oh, that's a fairy tale. The kind of stuff we love to see, I think, as football fans. It's a shot! Yeah!
Peter Schalulile, beautifully done! A beautiful cross!
A little short of numbers, so had to hold it up and wait for the men in red to arrive as they spin it out wide. Yet from Bata, quick to get into the boxes. Bata, they arrive and bang on the far post! Yes, he does! Uses the inside of the post to pull one back behind.
Toby Vala will have to dig deep. Bata will have to dig deep. Tenda Indoro will have to dig deep. Waltzing away, looking for the spaces. Tenda Indoro, lovely ball. Bata, onset, Bata! Wabala!
Yes, of course, the strikers, Shalulile, Ramagarera, Makrangu. Bata's even joining at the back post. Forward from Zaba, Makrangu, Mbata. Mbata with a shot. Wuma with a save.
Against Shalulile. Now Kapinga looks to go beyond Munyai. Munyai with a fine challenge. He's won it back. Mbata. Munyai streaking forward down that right flank. Mbata cuts back inside though, looking for Shalulile potentially. Wonderful run. Tries to unleash the shot himself. And Ramagalela waiting centrally, maybe taking a little too long. And Bata puts himself in the pocket, goes for the top corner.
Focus on what you have to take care of.
Yes.
Control what you can control.
Chance here. Bata.
They're both playing from the second ball.
Well, there's the second ball, Mbata!
Mbata. Looking to level matches at 2-2 in this penalty shootout. Oh, easy, does it? Too easy, Joe Sargent. Again, cool.
Dealt with them effectively.
Free kick for Highlands Park. Ryan Ray. And it's gone in!
In swinging and over to the far post, finds a man in the white of Liberty Celtic. Highlands able to deal. Shalulile with a stunning job of holding on to it and looking for the support on that far side from Bata. Now Bata looking for Shalulile.
Timing is his approach to that cross.
Shalulile, lovely pass to pick him out initially. Nyatama looking for Mbata on the far side. Error should be Tappen 2-0.
Almost like we saw in the Leicester game against West Ham yesterday. But there's an opportunity in the goal.
His standards. He and Dion Hotto were two of the players that didn't quite step up at the Africa Cup of Nations when they had the continent at their feet, so to speak. Delivering in here. It's a good looking header.